What's up, guys? Charles here. GigaByte unveils the X870E AORUS XTREME X3D AI Top, the first flagship motherboard designed for Ryzen X3D processors, featuring AI-powered overclocking that boosts gaming performance by 25%. It offers premium VRM, advanced cooling, DDR, 5-9000 plus mega transfers per second support, Wi-Fi 7, and dual 10G LAN for high-end enthusiasts. GigaByte is set to launch its new flagship motherboard for Ryzen X3D processors, including the popular Ryzen 7 9800X3D for gaming. GigaByte notes that this is the world's first flagship motherboard platform purpose-built for X3D chips, which you can probably tell just by taking a look at its premium and stylish look. This new motherboard includes X3D Turbo Mode 2.0 for overclocking, an AI-powered model that will deliver a custom tuning profile that GigaByte claims can improve gaming performance by a whopping 25%, in addition to a 14% boost to multitasking productivity. With this motherboard, you'll be able to unleash the true potential of AMD Ryzen X3D processors. As a flagship board, the hardware here is impressive, with the 24+2+2 SPS110A VRM able to push the premium Ryzen 99950X3D to its limit. The flagship-grade cooling and thermal design also features the DDR Windblade Extreme cover for memory, enhancing cooling and airflow, as well as the M2 Thermal Guard Extreme for its 5 M2 SSD slots, which includes a built-in 5mm fan and heat fins. On the memory front, D5 Bionic Core supports DDR5 memory of 9,000 plus mega transfers per second, another one-click AI-powered overclocking tool designed for stable OC performance. The X870E AORUS XTREME X3D AI top motherboard includes all of the company's impressive easy DIY features for installation and connectivity, which now consists of the updated driver BIOS function that offers Wi-Fi 7 drivers built into the BIOS alongside dual 10G LAN ports. Visually, it's a looker, thanks to the advanced cooling and the 5-inch EdgeView LCD in the top left, which can be configured to display real-time system information, as well as dynamic animations and videos. There's no word yet on pricing, but we expect it to be available for no less than the company's current flagship X870E AORUS XTREME AI Top, which is priced at $799.99 USD. Definitely one for extreme overclockers and high-end enthusiasts. And that's all for today. Drop your thoughts in the comments and I'll catch you in the next video.